Time now for sports with Casey Conlon.
There's no other way to say it. Montana has dominated Sac State over the past 15 years. The Hornets' lone win came in 2011, and Bobby Houck was a perfect 7-0 against them in his first stint as head coach. Surely that wouldn't change on Dave Dickinson Day in Missoula. The Grizz legend honored pregame for his upcoming induction into the College Football Hall of Fame in December. Sac State trying to spoil the party, though. Elijah Dotson gets free, and look at him go all the way to the house. 59 yards for a 7-0 lead on the opening possession. So who did the Grizz turn to? A familiar name to us. True freshman Gabe Sulcer takes his first career college touch around the right side and goes 53 yards. Welcome to the show, Gabe. But the Hornets kept coming in the first half. Jalen Ratliff over the middle. The Grizz defenders collide, and Ratliff escapes 77 yards. Sac State up 28-17. But right before the half ends, Dalton Sneed sees a seam. Nice pump fake to get the defender off his feet. Deficit down to just 4 at the break. Now tied at 31 in the fourth. Sneed from the 1. Finds tight end Matthew Rensvold. That's your game winner. Sneed goes for over 200 on the ground and in the air as the Grizz win at 41-34. We'll hear from him tonight at 10.